Now we will do worksheet 1. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. 4 kilogram equal to dash grams. For this, at first we will write 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. It means 4 kilogram equal to 4 into 1000 gram, that will be 4000 grams. So we can write here 4000. Question number 2. Convert the following into grams. Once again we will write here 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. Then after 7 kilogram equal to 7 into 1000 grams, that will be 7000 grams. Now we will add 7000 gram plus 570 gram. If you will add like this, then there will be no mistake. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 7, 7, 5 plus 0, 5, and here 7. That will be 7570 grams. Question number 3, state true or false. You will also do rough work for this question. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams and 2 kilogram equal to 2 into 1000, that will be 2000 grams. Now we will add 2000 plus 340. 2000 plus 340, 340 grams. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 4, 4, 0 plus 3, 3, and here 2. That will be 2340 grams. 2340 grams. Both answers are equal. So we will write here true. Through this method, you can solve another questions of worksheet 1. That's all for this worksheet.